This here is an aurochs. A fierce, mean creature that walked the face of the earth back when we all lived in the caves. And they would gobble them cave babies down right in front of the cave baby parents. And the cavemans, they couldn't even do nothing about it because they was too poor and too small. Who up in here think that the cavemans were sitting around crying like a bunch of pussies? Y'all better think about that, because any day now, fabric of the universe is coming unraveled. Ice caps gonna melt, water's gonna rise, and everything south of the levee is going under. Y'all better learn how to survive now.